Good afternoon. I'm going to call the January 3rd, 2020 meeting of the Board of Ethics and Campaign Practices to order. We have a relatively short agenda today, so I appreciate all the members making time this afternoon. First, let's go ahead and approve the agenda for today's meeting. The agenda was properly posted. May I have a motion to approve today's agenda?
I move we approve today's agenda.
Sir.
Mr. Chairman, I second the motion.
Thank you very much. Any opposition? All right, the agenda for today's meeting will be approved. We have one set of minutes to approve. It's the minutes from the December 6th, 2019 meeting. Those have been provided to the board members before today's meeting. Can I have a motion to approve the December 6th, 2019 minutes?
I move we approve the minutes.
Mr. Chairman, I second the motion.
Is there anyone opposed to that motion? All right, those minutes will now be approved. We have one substantive item on today's agenda, and that has to do with Board of Ethics Complaint 06-2019, Rio Grande Foundation versus Keller. I'm going to call on the acting city clerk, Mr. Watson, to just give us a brief background as to where this matter stands.
Yes, Mr. President, members of the board, this was filed originally in late November after the initial complaint was dismissed. As you know, complaints need to be resolved within 30 days if not a good cause extension due to the intervening holidays. We have been having some settlement discussions, but given the holidays,
So, first of all, are there any questions of the acting city clerk about the status of 06-2019? All right. Is there a motion before the board with regard to an extension of time for setting a hearing date, the hearing on 06-2019?
Mr. Chairman, based upon the comments of the acting city clerk, I would move that we extend the 30-day period for good cause.
Is there a second?
Mr. Chairman, I second the motion.
Okay. Let me ask one question of the acting city clerk. My recollection is under the rules, we can just simply grant the extension. We do not need to set a deadline. Is that correct? All right, and that's also my recollection of our practice earlier this election cycle. All right, are there any other questions of the acting city clerk? All right. In that case, I will call the question. All those in favor of the motion to grant the good cause extension for holding the hearing in 06-2019, indicate by saying aye.
Aye. Aye.
Are there any opposed? All right, the motion passes, so the extension is granted. We would ask that the acting city clerk keep the board apprised of any discussions between the parties in that matter. Is there any other matter to come before the board today? Seeing none, can I have a motion to adjourn?
I move we adjourn.
All right, anyone opposed to, is there a second, sorry?
Mr. Chairman, I second the motion.
Well, thank you. I feel like I'm in a tennis match here. Is there anyone opposed to that? All right, we are in adjournment. Thank you all very much. Again, I appreciate your time.